Coney Island, Rare Footage. Today on Echoes Through Time Channel, we travel in our time machine to Coney Island in 1940. We will see a lively boardwalk with soldiers, elegant couples, a carnival barker announcing sideshow acts with eye-catching posters, and a multitude of fun attractions.
Island, the world's greatest fun frolic, with its beach miles long, all peppered with people. The place where merriment is king. Let's mingle with 1 million folks. Folks who are just like all of us. 100,000 youngsters and oldsters. All swimming, playing, or resting. All getting their share of the sun and the fun. All refugees from the city heat. Here where the beach meets the cool Atlantic. Here in this great whirlpool of joy, here for a lark at Coney Island, world's biggest barrel of fun. Some take it easy on the $4 million boardwalk, while others snap pictures for proof back home that they really were part of this fun-seeking throng. With amusements here, there, and everywhere, it's hard to decide where to start. Rivers of humanity in carnival mood pour through Coney's many streets.
Hurry, hurry, step this way, the strangest sights on the island. Bricks from the four corners of the world. Bought 2 nickels, 1 dime, a tenth part of a dollar. We've got the show if you've got the dime. It's just starting. So hurry, hurry, look them over, the lady without a head. There are thin ones, there are fat ones, they're all inside. Zip and pip the pinheaded people. A sample of the marvelous freaks you'll see for the price of a small thin dime. You get the whole show now if you hurry, hurry, hurry.
Right this way, friends. You can't go home without a permanent souvenir. Now take your places. That's right. Now, very still. A big, broad smile. Watch the birdie, and presto, we have Down on the Farm right at Coney Island. Speed demons of tomorrow getting someplace today. Surprises galore, cries and screams of delight in these cars that tilt and slide. From one attraction to another, the eager million moves on. Even the kiddies fly high at Coney. Everybody ride on any and every kind of gadget that means motion, speed, thrills, and laughs. Now, this looks easy, just a matter of hanging on, but hanging on to what? Faster it goes, and here they spill in every direction. It's fun for riders and spectators, too. If it turns and twists or rocks and shakes, it's here at Coney Island. And all that swings in this huge fun center is not on a dance floor. Atlantic Ocean breezes and laughter make appetites keen at Coney. Dinner time is any time, all the time. A million hungry people to feed. And the cost begins at a dime. And the youngsters have their own ideas for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Corn on the cob, a Coney specialty. Steaming ears smothered with butter and salt. With thousands of bushels enjoyed every day. But Coney Island's greatest eating invention is the frankfurter. For it was here, when the place was a sandbar known as Coney Hook, that the hot dog was born. Zowie, it's Coney Island caviar. after dinner, it's time to check your weight. He'll guess within 3 pounds, or it costs you nothing. Coney's most famed free attraction is its Big Bathing Girl Review, where mermaids from near and far vie for honors. Those who brave the surf and those who never go near the water parade before big crowds and critical judges. Blondes, brunettes, and redheads, all so shapely and lovely that the judge's job is exacting. Ladies and gentlemen, it is our pleasure to present Miss Coney Island. Here they come, head over heels, upside down. What's the difference? Here at Coney Steeplechase Park, the fun never ends. So let's cool off, high up in the ocean breeze. Shows of every kind invite the crowd. Shows that make us grip our seats with excitement. Shows like this where ferocious tigers from distant lands come to quicken our blood. Fang and claw matched with nerves of steel. Playful fellows, aren't they? One of the cats shows us how they do the tiger rag in jungle land. You want to cut in? You can if you want. Now, hold your breath. Ah, the man who didn't lose his head. From the jaws of a tiger to the hoopla, and hoopla it surely is. Down she goes, and around, up and down, going nowhere in a hurry. Action, no matter how you land, so long as it's action. Now for the good old merry-go-round, carousel, flying horses. Whatever we call them, they afford a merry whirl for youngsters from 6 to 60. Then action again on whirling discs. Or shooting the chutes at a mile a minute. Or standing on your head and seeing the world upside down in this loop of plane. To the top of the park to see the whole show, only to face a vertical drop of 90 feet. Some scream, some grow pale, but everybody shouts. It never seems to end. Drop after drop, rise and twist and turn. But at last it's happy landing, and my oh my, where have we been? Dusk descends. Night crowds pour in to swell the mighty merrymaking throng. Millions of lights frame the resort in a pattern of moving joy. Fantastic shapes pierce the crisp coastal air. The sky becomes a living lacework of brilliance and color. And long into the night, the crowds make merry with laughter, song, and fun. Coney Island, a mecca by day, a glittering spectacle by night, the dynamic fun land of a nation.
If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe.